悪かったよ。事件の真相が分かったら抑えが効かなくなっちまったんだ。それにまさかあの解毒剤で完璧に元の体に戻るなんて思わなかったし。やっぱまずかったかな。
あの大阪のお友達に感謝するのね。あなたが倒れた後、彼私に事情を聞いて、事件のことは漏らさないようにってみんなに呼びかけてたから。
My name is Shinichi Kudo. I'm still in high school, but I've solved many difficult crimes. The last case I worked on was a murder on a roller coaster. That was solved easily enough, but I was given an experimental drug that made me shrink. And now I'm really in trouble.
My name is Jimmy Kudo, or at least it was until some secret crime organization slipped me some strange poison changing me into a kid. But as a kid or a teenager, I'll put the clues together.
One truth will prevail.
I'm Shinichi Kudo, a high school detective. I went to an amusement park with my childhood friend Ron. And while we were there, we witnessed some men in black making a dangerous deal. Because I was so absorbed in watching them, I didn't notice the man who came at me from behind. He forced me to drink a poison that knocked me out. And when I woke up,